Boy at Oak Park Mall in Overland Park robbed at gunpoint over the weekend. Police say a woman was walking to her car Saturday night around 11 when the robbery happened. The woman was not hurt, but it begs the question, what can you do to stay safe? KMBC 9's Kerri Stowell has some tips.
A man wearing a ski mask jumped out of his car in his parking lot and demanded a woman's purse and her cell phone. The 24-year-old gave those items up, and police believe that that's what kept her from getting hurt. Now they're offering advice to other women who may be walking by themselves late at night.
Park in the lighted area, walk out with people, you know, again, the safety in numbers issue. And for employees, I think, too, I think they have the availability, if they want, that security is in the lots, they can be watchful.
Officer Jim Weaver also suggests hiding your purse or your money bag. It prevents you from being an easy target. In Overland Park, Kerri Stowell, KMBC 9 News.
And another tip, play it smart. Listen to your sixth sense. If it feels like something is wrong, turn around, go back inside and ask for help.